Right, Chinese chainsaw. Good £69 worth.
All right, Mr. Digwell. All right. To give them a little bit of extra oil. The chains are very soft.
Thank you.
Oh, really empty.
Oh,
or something like that. Chinese gremlins. Hi folks, I've just reconditioned the old CD 380 CD. I've got to put the chain brake off the other one on, but it's got the 28 inch bar on, but this thing wouldn't run at all, wouldn't turn it over. Once it starts biting in,
Thank you.
that.
Yeah.
this fucking thing. That's pounds. You had enough?
No, you're right.
Hey?
I'm going to have a cup of tea in a bit.
Yeah?
Oh, fucking hell.
Good to keep a toy. Oops.
Hang on.
Telling the tubers you need to keep a tie.
Thank you.
really want to saw out that. On the saw out of this fucking big 10. Have a little look, see what we've done. Oh, it's not bad. This is saw needs a bit of a tickle up and a bit of jet touching up. It's I'll wait till I've got some clean petrol in. I'm using oily petrol at the moment. Oh, it's back again.
done it yet. I'm going to start the chining them. I've got to start the chining them up.
Thank you.
the chain's just a bit done. Nothing else to do on the small side. I'll try another one, but I don't think it will go. I'll try another. I'll try one. I think it's done. Lopsided. Well, that's it. Over it. Now then, that should see us through. couple of months in the winter. It's three deep. First Chinese saw at the start and the finish, and in the middle we had the Husky, very old, 38, says it's 380 CD, old forestry type saw. Couldn't turn them over when I got them, but I've got them sorted. Wonderful starter now. Just need a bit of a touch on the jets and well, not the low, it's a high one, and a bit of a touch on the rakers, I think. When it does dig in, but right. Don't forget, like and subscribe, please. Still only got 6 subscribers. Over and out.